Today we're going to make homemade ice cream. It's really straightforward and really simple, and apart from the freezing process, we should be done in a few minutes.
We're going to firstly whip cream in the mixer. Quite stiff.
I'm sure it's very passable for an ice cream that hasn't been anywhere near an ice cream machine. And that's how you make ice cream without an ice cream machine.